class. Today we are studying about the fourth lesson, that is expansions in standard 9. From standard 9, that is, what are expansions? In the previous classes, from 7th standard onwards, you studied about identities. You studied about the two identities. First identity is A plus B the whole square. What is A plus B the whole square? You know about that. What is A plus B the whole square? A square plus 2AB plus B square. A square plus 2AB plus B square. And this is equation number 1. And then what is A minus B? A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. That is equation number 2. Okay, A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square, and A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. And then after that, adding one and the two equations, that is 1 plus 2, adding 1 and 2, we get, that is adding here, that is A plus B the whole square plus A minus B the whole square is equal to, here we add, if we add this, cancel these twos, and then A square, 2A square, thus A square plus A square, that is 2A square plus 2B square, or that is equal to 2 into A square plus B square. Okay, this is the third one, that is, this is first identity, second identity, that is third. And the fourth one is subtracting these two identities, that is 2 from 1, 2 from, that is 1 minus 2 from 1, that is, we get, that is 1 is equal to A plus B the whole square minus A minus B the whole square is equal to, that is, here the sign changes, that is equal to, this is minus and this is plus and this minus, and if that is minus 2, that is multiplying A minus, that is outside a minus here, and then bracket it, that is the sign changes, that is minus A square plus 2AB minus B square, cancelling this A square and B square, we get 4AB. This is the fourth identity. Okay, that is, these are the four identities, that is A plus B the whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square, and second one, A minus B the whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB, A square minus 2AB plus B square, plus B square. And then first adding these two identities, we get 2 into A square plus B square, and then subtracting, we get, that is, A plus B the whole square minus A minus B the whole square is equal to 4AB. And the next fifth identity is A plus 1 by A the whole square. What is A plus 1 by A the whole square? That is, here is also, that is A plus B the whole square. You know about that? That is A plus B. What is A plus B the whole square? A square plus 2AB plus B square. That is A square plus 2AB plus B square. That is, B square is 2AB. 2 into A into B. A into B. That is equal to, cancelling this, 2A plus B square. That is equal to 1 by A square. B square, 1 by A square, or otherwise you can write it as A square plus 1 by A square plus 2. A square plus 1 by A square plus 2. And take this 2 to the left side, that is A plus 1 by A the whole square. That is, this is plus 2, taking to the left side, it is minus. Minus 2 is equal to A square plus 1 by A square. That is, the value of A square plus 1 by A square is equal to A plus 1 by A minus 2. And the value of A plus 1 by A the whole square is equal to A square plus 1 by A square plus 2. And then next one is, sixth one is A minus 1 by A the whole square. A minus 1 by A the whole square. Here also, that is the same identity, A minus B the whole square. What is A minus B the whole square? A square minus 2AB plus B square. That is, again, it is equal to A square minus 2AB. 2 into A into 1 by A plus B square. That is 1 by A square. That is equal to, cancelling this 2 A's, that is A square. We can write it as A square plus 1 by A square minus 2. a square plus 1 by a square minus 2. Here also taking this minus 2 to the LHS, left hand side, that is a minus 1 by a, the whole square, plus 2. This changes to plus 2 is equal to a square plus 1 by a square. Okay, these are the next two identity. That is, fifth one is a plus 1 by a the whole square is equal to a square plus 1 by a square plus 2. And then taking 2 to the left side, that is a plus 1 by a the whole square is minus 2. This is a square plus 1 by a square is equal to a plus 1 by the whole square minus 2. And here also a minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to a square plus 1 by a square minus 2. And then taking minus 2 to the left side, that is the value of a square plus 1 by a square is equal to a minus 1 by a the whole square plus 2. From this two identity, that is from 5 and 6, adding 5 and 6, that is equal to a plus 1 by a the whole square plus a minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to, we get, that is adding, we get, that is this cancelling these two, we get 2 into, that is 2 times, 2 into a square plus 1 by a square. And then subtracting, this is equation, that is identity number 7. And then 8 is equal to, subtracting these two identities, that is a plus 1 by a the whole square minus a minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to, that is cancel, that is subtracting, here we get an sign change, that is here it changes to minus and then is this to plus, and we get, that is cancelling these two, we get 4. These are the 8 identities in the first part, that is these are the 7 identities in the first part. And let's do some problems from the first exercise. Okay, this is the first question. Find the square of 2a plus b. Find the square of 2a plus b, that is 2a plus b, find the square, that is the square of 2a plus b, find the square of 2a plus b, that is a plus b the whole square, the identity, the first identity, that is a plus b the whole square, that is a plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square, that is a square, that is 2a the whole square plus 2ab, 2 into 2a into b plus b square, that is equal to 4a square plus 4ab plus b square, that is equal to, or otherwise we can write it as 4a square plus b square plus 4a. Okay, this is the square of 2a plus b the whole square, that is 2a plus b the whole square is equal to 4a square plus b square plus 4ab. Second question, use identities to evaluate 502. We can use identities here to evaluate, that is to find the value of 502 using identity. How can we use an identity here? That is, we can split this into 500 plus 2. That the value will not change, that is 500. That is 500 plus 2 is equal to 502. Here it is equal to a plus b. A plus b, and we can use this identity, that is 500 a plus b the whole square, 500 plus 2 the whole square is equal to, 500 plus 2 the whole square is equal to, that is this is square, and here also 500 plus 2 the whole square is equal to a square, that is 500 square plus 2ab, 2 into that is a square plus b square, that is 2 square plus 2ab, 2ab is equal to 2 into 500 into 2, 2 into 500 into 2, that is 500 the whole square is equal to 2,50,000, and plus 2 square is equal to 4 plus 2 into 500 into 2 is equal to 2,000, and then adding this we get 2,52,004, 2,52,004, that is we used an identity here is a plus b the whole square. What is a plus b the whole square? We know about that, a square plus 2ab plus b square, and we use this identity here, that is a square plus b square plus 2ab, and then squaring this, that is we get the answer 2,52,004. The next question, evaluate a by 2b plus 2b by a the whole square minus a by 2b minus 2b by a the whole square minus 4. I repeat the question, a by 2b plus 2b by a the whole square minus a by 2b minus 2b by a the whole square minus 4. This is a square. That is a plus b the whole square, a minus b the whole square minus 4. And what is a plus b? The expand the first. That is from what? That is expanding the first term. That is a by 2b plus 2b by a the whole square. That is using the identity a plus b the whole square. Using the identity, expand this first term. That is equal to a by 2b the whole square plus 2b by a the whole square plus 2 into a by 2b into 2b by a. A by 2b into 2 into a by b. A by 2b into 2b by 2b by, this is not 9, it's a. Okay. A by 2b into 2b by a. And is equal to, that is a square by 4b square. Expanding this, this is a square by 4b square plus 4b square by a square plus, that is equal to cancelling this a and 2b, we get 2. This is equation number 1. Okay, and then a square, that is a by 2b plus 2b by a, expanding this using the identity a plus b the whole square, we get a square by 4b square plus 4b square by a square plus 2. And then expand the second term, that is a by 2b minus 2b by a the whole square. That is again here we can use another identity, that is a minus b the whole square. Okay, a minus b, that is a by 2b a square plus b square minus 2ab, 2 into a by 2b into 2b by a. Okay, and then from this we get, that is a square by 4b plus 4b by a square, 4b square, that is a square by 4b square plus 4b square by a square minus this, cancelling these two, we get minus 2. Okay, this is equation number 2. And from 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, that is subtracting these two identities, that we get, that is from this, that is a by b, substituting this value in this question, that is a plus 2 by b, we know that a plus a by 2b plus 2b by a the whole square is equal to a square from 1 and 2. Substituting the values in the question, that is equal to a by 2b, sorry, a square by 4b square plus 4b square by a square plus 2 minus a by 2b, it's minus of a by 2b, sorry, a square by 4b square, a square by this value, a square by 4b square plus 4b square by a square minus 2 minus 4 is equal to, then opening this brackets, that this changes to minus a square by 4b square, this minus 4b square by a square, and this minus also changes, that we get plus 2 minus 4. Okay, and opening the bracket of this, that is multiplying with a minus, that is the value, the signs of this this values changes, that is here it is minus a square by 4b square minus 4b square by a square plus 2 minus 4. And then here a square by 4b square minus a square by 4b square cancels, and then 4b square by a square and minus 4b square by a square cancels, and then plus 2 plus 2 4, and this 4 minus 4 is equal to, we get the answer 0. We get the answer 0. And what is it? This is using the identity a plus b the whole square and a minus b the whole square. Expand it and then the value substitute in the question and we get the answer is equal to 0. Here is a question, that is, if a plus 1 by a is equal to 6 and a not equal to 0, find 1a minus 1 by a. And the second question is a square minus 1 by a square. And the question is, if a plus 1 by a is equal to 6, we need the square values. And the identities, we know about the square identities, that is, one is a plus b the whole square. And second one is a minus b the whole square. What is a plus b the whole square? A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab, and a minus b the whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. And here, take the square of a plus 1 by a. The square of a plus 1 by a plus 1 by a, the whole square is equal to, that is, this is a plus b the whole square, a square plus b square 1 by a square. Plus 2ab, 2 into a into b, that is 2 into a into b is equal to 2 into a into 1 by b, that is, cancelling this 2, we get a square plus 1 by a square plus 2. This is equation number 1. This is equation number 1. And then substituting the value, that here they want a plus 1 by a is equal to 6, that is 6 the whole square is equal to a square plus 1 by a square plus 2. And then that is 6 square, that is a square. And taking this a square plus 1 by a square to the left side is equal to the 6, 36. 6 square is equal to 36 minus 2. 36 minus 2 and is equal to 34. That is a square plus 1 by a square is equal to, taking to the right side, that is this to the left side and this to the right side, that is 36 minus 2 is equal to 34. This is equation number 2. And then after that, that is a minus, then we need, that is a minus 1 by a and a square minus 1 by a square. And after that, this is a minus 1 by a the whole square. Take the square of a minus 1 by, that is a minus b the whole square. A minus b the whole square, that is equal to a square plus b square 1 by a square plus 2ab. 2 AB is equal to, we know that that is plus 2. That is 2AB. 2 into A into B. 2 into A into 1 by A. Cancelling this A, we get 2. A square plus 1 by A square plus 2. That is, we know that, what is it? This is A square plus 1 by A square is equal to 34. A square plus 1 by A square is equal to 34. That is, A minus 1 by A the whole square is equal to, a minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to, this 34 plus 2, 34 plus 2 is equal to 36. 34 plus 2 is equal to 36, taking to the left side, that is a minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to, this is minus, and we get 34 minus 2, that is equal to 32, 32. This a square plus b square minus 2ab, that is 34 minus 2, that is 32. That is, this is equation number, this is equation number 3. And from this three equation, what is a minus 1 by a? A minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to, we need a minus 1 by a. A minus 1 by a the whole square is equal to 32. And a minus 1 by a is equal to, a minus 1 by a is equal to root of plus or minus root 32. That is equal to 16 into 2. That is plus or minus root of 16 into 2. That is 4 root plus or minus 4 root. This is the value of a minus 1 by a. A minus 1 by a is equal to plus or minus 4 root 2. A minus 1 by a is equal to 4 root 2. And here, and the second, that is a minus 1 by a is equal to plus or minus 4 root 2. And then a square, second question, that is a square minus 1 by a square minus 1 by a square. A square minus 1 by a square. That is, here it is a square minus b square 4. A square minus b square 4. That is, we know that what is it? A square minus b square. A minus b into a plus b. That is, a minus 1 by a into a plus 1 by a. A minus b into a plus b. That is, what is it? A square minus b square. A square minus b square is equal to a minus b, there a plus b into a minus b, or a minus b into a plus b. Okay, and then we know that what is it? A minus 1 by a, the value of a minus 1 by a is equal to, we know that what is it? Plus or minus 4 root 2. A minus 1 by a is equal to, substituting the values in here, that is a minus 1 by a is equal to, we know that, plus or minus 4 root 2. And then a plus 1 by a is equal to here in the question, that is 6. A plus 1 by a is equal to 6, and then multiply, that is 6 into 4, 24 root 2, plus or minus 24 root 2 is the answer. That is, what is it? A square minus 1 by a square is equal to, that is in the form, a square minus b square, that is a plus b into a minus b, that is plus 4 root 2 into 6, that is a plus 1 by a is equal to 6. And a minus 1 by a is equal to plus or minus 4 root 2. And then 4 into 6 is equal to 24 plus or minus 24 root 2. I hope you understood this. I did this of identities in the first section. Okay, we'll see in the second one.